Fala aí pessoal, aqui é o Gigi de novo e esse daqui é mais um detonado meu, seu e nosso, do Spec Ops The Line. Então beleza, aqui ó, estamos na parte 8, foi aqui que a gente parou, né? Então vamos lá. A gente tem que resgatar aquele cara lá da CIA. Agora vai vir um filminho aí, espero que vocês gostem.
See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction. A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. Gotta be smart about this. Okay, Gould's right there and I got a clean shot. You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
No, no, no! Fuck it! I'm taking the shot. Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
You, take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
I'll do the
Please, cruel. Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
Vamos por aqui. Essa escolha aqui eu ainda não sei. Ainda não fiz essa escolha aqui.
Gould can wait.
Stay behind me.
Vamos ver.
Hold up. We gotta wait till they're gone.
Okay. Okay. I'll talk. Just the Aquatic Coliseum. Riggs is planning an attack.
When? How?
I don't know.
Not good enough.
No, wait. I don't know.
What the fuck is he doing?
Exactly what I said he would.
Let him rot. Come on.
Então beleza, não sei se foi a decisão certa que eu tomei.
Let's move.
Vamos lá.
Soldier up ahead. I'll handle him. Grab his gun, Walker. It's got a silencer. Got another soldier. Be cool and follow my lead.
What was that?
Walker, take him out silently. I got your back.
Boa.
Nicely done. Follow me.
So, how do we decide this?
We could draw straws.
Seriously?
It's the only way that's fair.
Well, it depends on who's holding the straws.
You can hold.
Pick your target.
I trust you.
But be quiet about
it. Have straws?
No. It was just an idea.
Well, not a very good one, seeing as how we don't have shields.
Cara, demorou pra cair, hein? Achei que não ia morrer.
Don't worry. Everything's okay now.
on! Get out of here!
Now that we've wasted all this time, we should check on Gould.
Just calm down, Lugo. We will.
All the soldiers are either dead or gone. We should be in the clear.
Beleza, vamos lá. Vou voltar pra lá.
Now what are we gonna do?
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Must be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what. Right, let's get moving.
We should do something with the body.
It's no time, Lugo. Zone's still hot.
Are you kidding me? Gould's death is our fault.
It was his own damn fault.
Actually, it's yours, for not letting me take that shot.
He'd led a suicide mission. They call
esse cara
him
já começaram a brigar por causa que o outro morreu.
Here, you're gonna leave me in the dirt too?
You keep
essa parte
me
eu não fiz.
How about I shoot you both if you don't shut the fuck up?
Porque essa go. Escolha eu não tinha feito antes. Escolhi outra. Escolhi matar todo mundo, mas essa escolha de salvar os civis eu ainda não tinha feito, então eu não sei o que vem pela frente. Vamos lá.
This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job. You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves.
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this into my fucking grave?
Stand down! Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving.
Beleza, pessoal, vou ficando por aqui, espero que vocês tenham gostado, cliquem em gostei, curtir, comentem bastante, hein? Valeu, abraço.